Yeah, I'd say we are, you know, conditions are dry in Carroll County, but we have had periodic scattered showers, so I think we are actually better positioned in Carroll County than we are in places like Rockingham County, Stratford County, where there's been much less precipitation this year.